Oh, hey, what's up? Hey, what's up guys? Rob Balasabas here. I'm glad you found this video. I'm glad you clicked on the thumbnail. I'm gonna answer a quick question that I get asked quite often. What time, you like that little prop? What time is the best time for me to live stream on YouTube so that I can reach as many of my subscribers to join me on the live stream? Let me share my answer with you and a quick piece of data that's already inside of your YouTube channel analytics that will help you make a decision on the best day and time to go live on your channel. So let's go. My name is Rob Balasabas. Hey. This channel is all about live streaming, creating better video content. I'm a content creator myself that helps other content creators. And I'm also the brand evangelist at a company called TubeBuddy, which is an amazing tool for any YouTube creators out there looking to grow their channel. If you want to check that out, go click the link down in the description. So now let's get into this tutorial, okay? Let me share my screen with you. Let's go. All right, so welcome to my channel. This is my YouTube channel. Welcome, welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay. Make sure you subscribe, of course, little plug. But now I want you guys to go into your analytics because there's a piece of data that you're gonna be finding. And once you see it, you'll never forget. And this is where you're gonna check what time you should be going live to reach as much of your subscribers as possible on your YouTube channel when you live stream, okay? So the first thing is click on the TubeBuddy logo here. If you have TubeBuddy installed into your YouTube channel, click on Analytics. Once you get to your analytics, click on Audience on the top and scroll down and you will see this little chart with Sunday to Saturday in purple. And this is really where you will find out what time is the best time for you to live stream. This little chart here shows you when your viewers are on YouTube. And the darker the purple, that means more of your subscribers are actually online on YouTube. And so for me, I'm gonna actually zoom in here. Most of my subscribers are on YouTube in the morning. So Monday at 8 a.m. Tuesday between 8 and 10 a.m., on Thursday at 7 a.m., Friday at 8 a.m., and Saturdays at 9 a.m. as well. So this is for me, which is in Vancouver, Pacific time zone. That's what my chart is on. Now, your chart will be based on your local time. Now, it's also very important for me to mention that to get as many of your subscribers to watch your live stream, I highly suggest that you also schedule your live streams ahead of time. So on YouTube, you can schedule ahead of time quite a fair bit, but I usually schedule my live streams at least 4 to 5 days ahead of time. So if you go to my homepage right now and you scroll down, you'll see that I have upcoming live streams happening and scheduled right here. So I have an interview with Winnie Sun tomorrow, and then I have my weekly live streams every Friday that's scheduled ahead of time already. So that was already public a few days ago. So every Friday, that is always popping up. The next Friday live stream is going public. People know about it. They can then also set a reminder right there, right? So they can set a reminder so that YouTube will notify them and let them know that I am going to be going live if they click on the notify button. The nice thing about this too is that you can take these live streams and it gives you a link. So right here, I can go and share, I can take this link and I can put it up on other social channels to drive awareness for my upcoming live stream from my LinkedIn profile, from my Instagram bio link, from Facebook, Facebook group. I can also email my list and let them know that I'm going to be going live. So it gives you an opportunity to promote your live stream if you are scheduling your live streams ahead of time. Once you've actually checked out your analytics and the best time of the day to go live, let me know in the comments, what day and time are you going to be live streaming? Leave a comment down below. I want to know. I'd love to check out your channel, check out your live stream as well. But for now, go check out this next video on how to become a better live streamer, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.